stay in there, then.
Base nunchi bore jarutundi edo cheddam edo cheddam anta cheyaledu em cheddam chuddam aiyo ajjalla
Thank you.
painted the acrylic sheet with the glass paint, but it didn't turn out as I expected, so I scraped the paint off the bed. Painted clock handles to silver. So after scraping off the paint, I sanded the acrylic sheet on both the sides and I designed a mandala on the acrylic sheet with permanent markers. And this is how it looks. I screwed the acrylic sheet with 4 screws. In the center, I place the clock momentum machine. Ta-da! This is how it looks after completion. This is my studio. Colors do bring life to my studio and smile on my face.